In recent years, digital transformation issues like smart mobility, big data, artificial intelligence, automation and machine learning have revolutionized the work and role of marketeers, which now requires a rapid and more assertive approach that is focused on personalization, immediacy, and improvement of purchasing and consumption experiences. Consumers have also changed a lot. They are better informed and have changed their behavioral profiles. They now value the opinions of influencers, not only as brand consultants and promoters, but also in ways that affect the decision-making process of other consumers. People now want brands to be socially responsible and prefer communication that triggers emotions, consumption experience, and actual individualization. These are not the only developments. The pandemic has put the local global dichotomy at the center of people's lives and pushed the growth of e-commerce and simplification. This simplification has enabled millions of people worldwide to become technologically and digital skilled and to use technology to respond to the new needs generated by the pandemic-related lockdown. This fast change via technological resources is occurring in a context that requires new responses for a present and future in which people are front and center. The central role of people means that we have to combine a solid and holistic knowledge of consumer complexity with big data analytics and artificial intelligence in order to endow brands with integrated intuition and to include emotional intelligence and consumer inputs among the management tools. In the new normal, the challenge is no longer personalization. The new challenges focus on analytic tools with encompass emotion intelligence. This will be the way to augment humanization for the era of experience and for the necessary repositioning of brands in relation to consumers. The speed of change, the need to work in cycles that are increasingly short, and because of the urgency of strategies based on understanding the human behavior, like neuromarketing, means that the marketeer's mission is increasingly challenging and demanding. One thing that the pandemic has already defined is a new goal for brands: the transformation of people's lives, with people as the beginning and end of all communication and all we do.